call offside.
Did they?
Was she off? Inside. Who are they playing?
Netherlands. Oh no, they had two own goals, man. That was very hard.
That's why you can't be too hard to, on the kids.
Yeah, I know.
If the pros could do that all the time, every time.
You know, just like and, PKs.
And the refs make so much mistake, you can't even blame some of these refs out.
The PKs and stuff that they miss. I'm like, look, you see, even the best. Go, 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 stop!
Yeah! Nice, good pass back there. Good shot. foul on the Carter.
My thing is, I get too excited, I'll be over here and the game will be over here. I never volunteer.
Touch it out.
Go, 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 Charles. Yeah.
Nice, Charles. Good pass. Hitcha. She was off. She's not used to that position at all.
Yeah, is she normally mid?
She's usually center mid, like right in the center. What's that called? Attacking mid, I think. We were driving down here, like, they'll probably let her play that position. It's like, oh, she never played that. She's so used to attacking mid. Nice shot.
Watch it, don't do that in front of me. That was insane.
3-5-2. Must be play or a number. Oh yeah, the Sounds like something Jack and the Beanstalk would say. C5, 4. Well, it's a good thing if we don't know, they don't know.
Yeah.
The trade secret, eh?
Oh, I feel rain.
I wonder if the number of passes. Thank you. this one. Push. Nice shot.
But he's like the godfather, you gotta kiss the ring.
What are you doing?
He'll tell you where to play.
Back to Charles.
Get back.
Nice. Oh.
Shoot it. They should make whistles with different sound.
Yes, right?
Somebody's got to invent that already. Thank you. Hit her, hit her. Nice fade shot. Thank you. Are we sure that didn't go over the line? Oh, it's 45, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. I was gonna say, it felt long. I guess they're bigger age now, huh? Yeah, he just said it was 45 minutes. Second half 4-0.
After I cover.
Hit it, hit it. Go, Char. What happened? The coach got a yellow card?
Oh, I don't know.
Our coach has got a yellow card. Saw that? I think so. Something with a sub. What happened? Well, we didn't have enough players in.
I don't know.
We didn't brought one in. Because we were playing with 10. That's what I'm hearing. I'll have to go on replaying this. Yeah, because we have three. Three should be out at all times. I think we didn't have enough. Come on, guys, get it forward.
Thank you.
Hit him. Hitcha. She's both.
Yeah.
But she shouldn't have missed that though. She's usually center mid attack. Funny thing was, we said she was probably going to be playing this position in the car.
Yeah.
She's like, oh man. That's why she kept going offside in the beginning. Because you know, in the center mid, you never worry about going offside.
Yeah.
And they counted it?
Yeah. It was total offside. They were offside.
Good job. Thank you. building, so it's your ball.
Thank you.
where are you going? It's 45 minutes, man.
Oh.
I think we've got like 20 minutes left. Outside, take it to the outside.
Did you really?
Okay. That's what we set our thermostat on anyway.
Hey, who saw you on? Who saw you on?
Together for,
I don't know. I didn't hear it. It might have. I don't know. Did it click? Did it make a noise? It was not in the box. That's one thing, was not in the box.
No, it wasn't?
No, it was not in the box. I don't think so. We'll go to replay. Cameras never lie. Yeah, it's on video too.
Well, like she definitely played against somebody. She was off. Offside, bro. That guy's still stuck on handball.
mistake. Give it to me. That was clean, bro. That was ball. Some people just don't know the rules, right? I thought she walked in with it on the catch. She stepped in, but she was, I guess she wasn't that close. That's a nice pass. Release it.
Quick style out.
And a good shield to the ball, you know? What time is it now?
5:37.
Yeah, at least 5-6 minutes, you know, I think.
Keep it.
It was all purple, bro.
Yeah, that's why I did it. Hey, you're gonna show up, asshole.
Thank you. Right? That's how I feel too, don't worry.
I never get to sit, I'm always up, standing, filming, you know?
Is it you or your husband tomorrow? In fact, we got to meet him tomorrow, one of us.
10-1. 10-1, Wayne.